First, let's open Premiere Pro 2020, create a new project and import our video. Create a new sequence from clip. Select your video track on the timeline, and go to the Effect Controls panel. Move the playhead to the point in time you want the zoom in effect to start. Press the toggle animation buttons next to position and scale. Move the playhead where you want the zoom transition to finish. The later it is, the slower it will be. Increase the scale value to start zooming into the video. Change the position height and width values to center the target. Let's check it out. You can move the keyframes to change their timing, or add more so you can zoom out. All done. Please subscribe.